built in 1959, rise to 2006, six persons, so 480 kilograms, stage 366. Four floors.
And is that healthcare center in Kovo?
Yeah. Kovo, Finland. Oh, we have to close the door. It's going to be inspected in the next year, 2019.
Originally built by Epilan Konepaja.
Yeah, Epilan Konepaja modernized by Konepaja without the fixtures.
Yeah.
Yes, and it's turning 60 years old this year, 2019. That's four floors.
Yeah.
Four floors.
Expected parking wise, but that meant it about the sun hour script. That's.